you feel?
Happy.
Okay, good. That's good enough. Okay, judges, let's hear what you have to say.
Okay, so for weeks, we've been asking you, are you really Mr. Weir's daughter? So I get here tonight, and I look at the program, and I went, aha, you're a flake. Because, well, but then I hear you really are Mr. Weir's daughter. So, fantastic. You've gotten better every week, so that was obviously your best performance. So, great job. Congratulations for making it to the finals.
Since we've got a couple people on the Diss Mr. Weir bandwagon, I'm going to go ahead and jump on it too. T-R-E-B-O-R. Trevor. Okay? T-E-N-N-E-Y. Teddy. That's how you spell those two names. All right?
I don't think he mentioned who had made that spelling mistake.
Well, here's the deal. There's two people that made this paper. You know how I know that? They spelled my name wrong at the top and right at the bottom. So somebody knows what they're doing. The other person, you're just lost. Okay? Back to Chelsea. It's nice to see that you have a normal-sized head, too. Okay? You did a great job. When you first sang, I remember the first week you sang, and all of us just were like, who is this girl? And from that point on, you progressed into this person that could definitely be Snowflake Idol. And again tonight, you did an excellent job. Congratulations.
I agree with Trevor about the first week. I've been your fan since that very first song. I was blown away by your voice and confidence every single week. This is my favorite Christmas carol, and you did fantastic at it. And you're just natural. You're just natural at singing. You seem completely at home and completely yourself. And I love that you don't have to necessarily put on a show. You just wow us with your voice, and you're just fantastic. Great job.
All right. Thank you, judges, and thank you, Chelsea. Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah. I'm rushing along.
That's all right. First of all, I think Trevor's really uber sensitive about his name spelling.
Yeah, he really is.
Okay, yeah, all right. But we'll let it pass. Okay. Anyways, I was just gonna say this was a perfect song for you, Chelsea. Wonderful. You had such a nice, rich tone. Loved the way. Again, I know. I feel like all three of you picked songs that really showed a great, great range, and all three of you did a really wonderful job of showing what you can do. Again, so much power from that honey cream. I've said that three times now, haven't I? Sorry. But it's just so fun to see what you can do, you know, especially as a freshman. I'd love to see what's going to happen in a few years. You're going to be like shattering door frames and everything like that. It's awesome. Anyways, the one thing I would like to see is more expression on your face to reflect that beautiful tone and that beautiful song. And I want to see a little bit more happening here, okay? So just maybe keep sing in front of a mirror. And then it shows you all sorts of things, but just a great performance, and I feel like that was probably your very most solid vocal performance so far. Good job.
Glad we did this one. Sorry about that. All right, thanks again, Chelsea.
We're going to announce the runner-up first. Our runner-up for this Snowflake Idol this year is Taylor Cole. The winner. The winner is Chelsea Weir.